The year was 3564. The 107th Indoline Praetor, Rhodalus, had sent an armed expedition against the country of Sia. Its capital, Amranta, fell overnight and sank beneath the clouds, along with the rest of the Titan. The destruction of Sia shocked all the nations of Allrest. Officially, the act was attributed to a military alliance led chiefly by Indol and the emerging power of Mor Ardain. In fact, it had been the work of one blade, the Aegis, a man known as Malos. Said to be the architect's word incarnate. Back then, neither Laura nor myself knew how closely his fate would prove to be tied with ours in the days to come.
You're that eager to die? Then allow me to assist.
Balufo's caught up in it.
Laura, can you smell it?
Huh. Ugh, it stinks like...
Yeah, no doubt about it. Blood. It's driving them crazy. Your safety is my charge.
Stronger still. Yeah, that one blew me away.
Chill stroke.
out. Zero Blade.
Just try it on. Back into the fray.
Thank you, Jin.
Well, we've got room for improvement.
Of what?
This fighting style. It magnifies our strength, sure, but it leaves us wide open. When the sword is in my hand, you're left defenseless.
What? You won't keep me safe?
Huh?
I'll keep you safe always.
I'll keep you safe always. You still remember that?
I've thought about it. Every day for these 17 years. I'll never forget it. The day you set me free from a life of misery.
I see.
What happened? Are you alone?
Looks like the only survivor. These burn patterns don't look like Malice's handiwork. Must have been humans. Looting and pillaging while the world burns.
Hey, it's okay. Would you like to come with us? You don't have to worry, really. We're all good people. Promise.
Can you walk? You can. Good going.
And your family? Were they there with you? Should we go back and...
Mikhail.
Hmm?
My name is Mikhail.
Oh, right. I'm Laura. And he's...
I don't have a family. I was sold to this village from Estem. So I'm all alone.
I see. Right then. Starting today, we're going to be your new family. We'll take you back to our friends and...
You people? You're strangers. You don't have to pretend to care.
You don't beat around the bush, do you? He's gonna be a handful, this one. Though really... I was just the same once. Very well. Friends first, then. Not family. How's that sound?
Laura.
Hmm? What's up?
I'll scout the area. Look after him.
Oh,
Of course. Be careful. And Jin.
I know.
What was that you said, Baldrick?
The Sian capital of Omrantha has fallen. Or rather, it was annihilated. Praetor Redalus.
So it has come to pass after all.
Respectfully, you aren't much of an actor, Eminence. It appears you are not surprised at all. We heard disturbing rumors circling among the Magisters. Amalthus, whom you recently elevated to Quester? People wonder if this calamity has anything to do with that man's blade. With such extraordinary power, is it really wise to,
No matter whose power affected it, it is sure to serve the greater glory of Indal. The architect will surely be pleased.
Eminence, do you believe it can be controlled?
If it cannot, I will let him take the blame. I have spoken. Thank you for your report, Magister Baldrick. You may return to your duties.
This is becoming addictive. Aren't we intrepid? This is becoming addictive. Addictive.
I know it'll be worth the wait. It's ready.
How sad. That village, I mean. That blade, Malos. He didn't do that, did he?
The towns raised by the Aegis were completely obliterated. I plan to inform the mercenaries of this.
How could a person do something so awful?
Anyway, you should rest now. We should be able to meet up with Hayes tomorrow.
Oh, yes. I wonder if she's found any leads on Mother. I hope so, anyway.
I'll prepare food, then rest up.
Oh, that's kind of you. Thanks. Looks like Hayes isn't here yet. What the? This should be the village of Feltley.
It's almost like glass. Rumor among the Mercs says that's the hallmark of the Aegis.
But why would he do this?
Look out!
Jin!
It's nothing. Let's go.
Another win under our belts?
Stay with the flow of battle. Never again.
You're a lifesaver. Gotcha!
Away!
Gotcha! Can't just leave it there. Gotcha!
For my pawn!
Come on!
Away! For my bonds!
Gotcha!
If I must! If I must! Away! For my bonds!
Come on!
Don't overdo it!
I'm fine. Just fine.
For my bonds!
Let's heal up!
For my bonds!
Excellent!
Gotcha!
Away!
More hold each day.
This is no normal monster.
Not an Ardanian Titan weapon, either.
Maybe it's Malice's.
Get down, you two!
Holy...
That was a close one.
Looks like Malos's artificers are still roaming around.
So it was.
Hey. Wait a minute.
The emblem of Torna.
You are Jin, right?
Wow, I can't believe it.
I came all the way out here, and who do I say but the Paragon of Torna and his driver?
You're so young. That core crystal was stolen 17 years ago. Quite a feat to pull off that heist at that age.
Are you going to arrest us? Execute us?
I don't know yet. I did just save you after all.
Oh, how magnanimous.
Laura, there's no point in talking.
Have it your way.
Ready to put another wind
on
the other?
That's how we're going to get definitely
one. Stay in the flow of battle.
Why do I need to get hurt into this?
For my pawns!
It bounced! Gotcha!
Never again!
You're a lifesaver.
Come on!
Let's heal up! Come
on! For my pawns! Away!
Remember, you brought this on yourself!
If I must!
Wait just a minute.
Day.
So, you pick a fight
with
me.
Away.
Take it
out. Away. Away.
What was that
it
move
bounced.
Just now? Show me again.
Come on.
Doesn't look like we'll be capturing you then.
You! Both of you!
Huh?
That last attack? The force behind it was absurd. I'm amazed!
Oh, really? Well, that's just...
Oh, and passing the weapon. What a concept! How did you ever come up with that idea?
Oh, well... We were broke.
Huh?
We couldn't afford meals, let alone another sword. And so we made do.
You're kidding. Oh, man, you guys are the best. I haven't laughed this hard in ages.
Huh?
I really, really like you two.
Master Adam! Sir!
Milton!
Oh.
goodness, you're all right. Master Adam, are you hurt at all?
Master Adam? You can't be the Adam Origo.
The Lord of Aletta, and fourth in line to the throne of Torna.
Oh, come on, Milton. I've been with him the whole time. You really think these two would cause any harm?
You've been using your dumb artifice again, haven't you?
Dumb?
So yeah, sure, nothing to worry about, right?
Milton? Who's this then?
Ah, this is Hayes. She rescued me from the jaws of some nasty monsters.
Well, I'd better give her my thanks.
Hayes!
Oh, was she with you?
I'm sorry to keep you waiting, my lady.
I see. So that's when... What a sad, sad tale, Laura.
Oh, here we go again. Don't let it get cold now.
So then, how come you've enlisted with a band of mercenaries?
I guess I like the freedom. This way I'm not tied down, so I can help out. With causes I really believe in, you know? Going's tough everywhere you look these days, right? I can't ignore it, can I?
I understand.
Fat load of good that'll do, in the long run. The world keeps turning anyway.
You might think that. But mercenaries and statesmen each have their own views and ways to effect change. It's not in vain.
A blade siding with humans. You don't see that every day.
I think it's blades like you that are rare.
Well, duh. You do know what I am, right?
Lacking in compassion.
Huh?
Blades like you really are a rare sight. That may be for the best.
So, about Jin, I suppose you have to take him away from me.
I could try to slay you right here.
But?
But my mission is to stop the Aegis's destruction. To subdue Malos, not to seek out lost trinkets. Who cares about paragons anyway?
Huh?
How about you two join up? Lend us your strength. You're incredibly powerful. There's loads I want to pick up from you, like that trick from before. Let's see. We'll say I found the paragon on my journey and decided to entrust him to you. To help with Malos. Well, sound plausible?
That's just...
He speak to me like that. He thinks he knows me.
Course is the word.
Yeah, he is.
I meant you.
Me?
He meant you're unpolished. After you return to your core, you lose your memories. However, as you gain experience with people, gradually the nature of a blade, rather their feelings, They change and grow. You become more and more human. But you purposely keep yourself apart.
Oh, so now it's my fault?
No, not at all. I respect that part of you.
Hey, are you angry about this whole Malos thing?
I'm not. Whatever happens, I'll protect you. Be sure of it. We cannot simply ignore what's happening in the world. But
what?
Please say you'll be careful.
I will. Your Highness?
Just Adam is fine. What is it?
The going after Malos thing. Could it wait a few days?
Oh, is there something you need to do first?
Well, yes.
You see, Lady Laura seeks the whereabouts of her mother. Unfortunately, she has her mercenary duties to perform. Therefore, I often go out and conduct these searches myself.
I see. Then you've found her?
Yes. With all that happened yesterday, I did not have the opportunity to say, my lady, your mother is currently residing in a small hamlet called Torrigoth.
Torrigoth.
That's on the edge of Gormot. Ardanian and Cian forces clash out there frequently. It's very dangerous.
Indeed.
Right. No time to waste. Let us head out there.
What? But what about your mission?
You don't want to see your mother?
Of course, but...
Then let's go! Malos hasn't hit that part of the world yet. It's as good a place as any to look.
You're hoping we might find him there?
Exactly.
That sounds too easy.
We go to the village of Torrigoth to find Malos. And you go to Torrigoth to find your mother. Everybody wins.
And once I've found my mother, I join up with you?
That's the general idea. I'll send my people to notify your mercenary friends. And perhaps we could find a place for your mother in the capital. It should be safe there.
Is this normal princely behavior?
You think this is bad? Just stick around for a bit.
Nobody's, like, making you come along, you know.
Unfortunately, a driver and blade are one in body and soul.
As if you don't do whatever you feel like anyway.
I know this is all very sudden. Still, we don't know where we'll run into Malos next. It makes sense to stick together as much as we can.
Isn't that... No mistaking it. That's the blade. And that little brat, too.
Aye. It's Blue Fist.
Yeah. The whole village was wiped out. Found myself some great cool crystals, eh?
And I found something else too, something real interesting.
Time to take care of this, okay? I'll be in touch.
Ha! Fate's a funny thing. Never thought I'd get to take back that paragon. What I stole in the first place.